Day 23 of 1000 days to memorize the Holy Quran. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. This is Paul Ntiapili, Haji Ahmad Israfil, your Quran student. If you want to memorize the Holy Quran, you enroll at Rahik Al Quran Institute. And if you want to support us by buying our products at themulhag.com, as can be found on our caption above this video. Our surah for today is Surah Al Balad. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لا أقسم بهذا البلد وأنت حل بهذا البلد ووالد وما ولد لقد خلقنا الإنسان في كبد أيحسب أن لن يقدر عليه أحد يقول أهلكت مالا لبدا أيحسب أن لم يره أحد ألم نجعل له عينين ولسانا وشفتين وهديناه النجدين فلقتهم اللقبة وما أدراك ما اللقبة فك ركبة أو إطعام في يوم ذي مسغبة يتيما ذا مخربة أو مسكينا ذا متربة ثم كان من الذين آمنوا وتواصوا بالصبر وتواصوا بالمرحمة أولئك أصحاب الميمنة والذين كفروا بآياتنا هم أصحاب المشعمة عليهم نار مؤصدة So we are going to read the Surah Al-Balad translation by Sahih International. If you want to memorize the Holy Quran, you enroll at Rahik Al Quran Institute. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. لا أقسم بهذا البلد. I swear by the city Makkah. وأنت حل بهذا البلد. And you, O Muhammad, are free of restriction in this city. ووالد وما ولد. And by the father and that which was born of him. لقد خلقنا الإنسان في كبد. We have certainly created man into hardship. أيحسب أن لن يقدر عليه أحد. Does he think that never will anyone overcome him? يقول أهلكت مالا لبدا. He says, I have spent wealth in abundance. أيحسب أن لم يره أحد. Does he think that no one has seen him? أَلَمْ نَجْعَلْ لَهُ عَيْنَيْنِ Have we not made for him two eyes? وَلِسَانًا وَشَفَتَيْنِ And a tongue and two lips. وَهَدَيْنَاهُ النَّجْدَيْنِ And have shown him the two ways. But he has not broken through the difficult pass. وما أدراك ما العقبة وما أدراك ما العقبة and what can make you know what is breaking through the difficult pass فك ركبة it is the freeing of a slave أو إطعام في يوم ذي مسغبة or feeding on a day of severe hunger. Yatiman dha maqaraba, an orphan or near relationship. Aw miskinan dha matraba, or a needy person in misery. Thumma kana min alladhina amanu wa tawasaw bis sabri wa tawasaw bil marhama. And then being among those who believed and advised one another to patience and advised one another to compassion. Ulaika ashabul maymana. Those are the companions of the right. والذين كفروا بآياتنا هم أصحاب المشأمة مشأمة but they who disbelieve in our signs those are the companions of the left عليهم نار مؤصدة over them will be fire closed in. So that is the translation of Surah Al-Balad by Sahih International. It is chapter 30 of the Holy Quran. If you want to memorize the Holy Quran, you enroll at Rahik Al-Quran, that institute. And if you want to support us by buying our products at damulag.com, as can be found on the caption above this video. Again, this is full in the Pili, Haji Ahmed Israfil. Allah says in the Holy Quran, وَإِلَهُكُمْ إِلَهُ وَاحِدُ اللَّهِ إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ الرَّحْمَنَ الرَّحِيمُ And your God is one God. There is no God but Him, the most gracious, the most merciful. At ang inyong Diyos ay nag-iisang Diyos. Wala nang ibang Diyos, maliban pa sa Kanya. Ang pinakamawain, ang napakamahabagin. Maraming salamat po, kabayan. Thank you very much.